Hello children, greetings from Fortune High School. I am your English teacher. My name is Ruchita Sahani. In today's class, I am going to read a lesson from your English textbook. Children, please open your English textbook and put a pointer when I am reading a lesson for you all. So, let's start. Lesson number 1. Buddy, my dog. Listen and say aloud. Children, when I am reading the words, do repeat after me. Words with the short a sound. At, man, am, wag, ant, have, cat, happy. Children, look at this picture. What do you see? It is a picture of a family. Okay, now tell me, how many people are there in your family? What do you like to do together? So now, let us read a story about a girl named Amu and her family. So this is a family photo. Wow, there are so many members. Let's see, who all are they? Hello, my name is Amu. Look at this picture of my family. It has my father, Harman Singh, my mother, Saroj, my sister, Simi, and then there's me. Also meet a small brown dog, Buddy. Do you know what Buddy means? It means friend. Every morning, my mother gives a bowl of milk and a bone to Buddy. She wags her tail when she sees the bone. My father takes her for a walk every evening. A small cat comes to our home. Every time Buddy sees him, she says, "Woof, woof." The cat says, "Meow, meow." Simi and I give the cat some milk. Buddy runs after the cat and chews on her bone. We all love watching them play together. This is my family. So children, this is a story of a girl, Amu. She describes about her family and her best friend, Buddy. Children, in my next class, I will be explaining you the story and will tell you the meaning of the hard words. Till that time, bye.